The devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was gonna buy, cause he was way behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across that young boy playing and playing that fiddle hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, I bet you didn't know if I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best that's ever been." Johnny, rising up your bow and play that fiddle hard, cause hell broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get your shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul. The devil opened up his case, he said, "I'll start the show." And fire flew from his fingertips, he rosined up his bow. And he pulled that bow across the strings, and it made an eagle hiss. Then a band of demons joined in, and it sounded something like this.
laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Jana's feet. Jana said, devil, just come back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, you son of a... I'm the best I've ever been. Five of the mountain run, boys, run.